A death investigation right now outside the ER at Shawnee Mission Medical Center. As KMBC 9's Maria Antonia shows us, for a while, patients had to pass police cruisers and yellow tape on their way in and out of that hospital entrance this morning.
A car parked right outside the emergency room entrance here at Shawnee Mission Medical Center. Investigators focus their attention on that car. What they're telling us as we take a look at the scene is that a man drove that car here just before 8 this morning. What they're also telling us is that the man's wife, a 31-year-old woman, was pronounced dead here at the hospital. They say whatever happened to her happened in Kansas City, Kansas. Right now, what police are telling us is that this is a death investigation, not a suspicious death investigation. At Shawnee Mission Medical Center, Maria Antonia, KMBC 9 News.
Maria, thank you. Investigators tell us that there was no obvious sign of injury on the woman. We just checked again with KCK police. They still are not reporting anything suspicious about her death.